Cunard Line is a cruise line company that has been in existence for nearly 175 years. It was founded by Sir Samuel Cunard. He formed a company called the British and North American Steam Packet Company, which was later and always known as Cunard Line. And what he did was he secured the contract to deliver the Royal Mail between Great Britain and North America. And Cunard has been sailing the world and continuing to sail the transatlantic run ever since. Cunard was the line that put a lot of firsts on the map. We were the first ship to do the commercial transatlantic crossing. We were the first ship to have electricity. We were the first ship to have a library on board. And we actually were also the line that rescued the survivors from the Titanic. The Carpathia was a Cunard ship. Our current fleet is our flagship Queen Mary II, and then we also have Queen Victoria and Queen Elizabeth. And Queen Elizabeth is our newest ship. She debuted in October 2010. She was also christened by Her Majesty the Queen.
I name this ship Queen Elizabeth. May God bless her and all who sail in her.
We're very fortunate to have this wonderful, long-standing relationship with the royal family. The Queen Mother, her mother christened the original Queen Mary. Every one of our ships that you experience has ties to the royal family that you see visibly around the ship.